I curse the day I bought that phonograph for you, my dear. For there are times I swear that it's alive. I chase at night the whispering from the music room so clear, but I'm mocked with silent scorn when I arrive. I try to play Caruso, but the needle skips the groove, while Calypso and Ravel keep coming back. And there beside that damned machine, you lie and never move. I'm cuckolded by metal and shellac. It comes to me in dreams and it declares I'm Joan of Arc. You can burn me, but I've power from above. It will one day speak your words for you, my love. I tried to throw it out, but back again the trash men came. They were ashen white, like they'd seen Father Death. And they told me that it cried aloud and spoke to them by name. So they returned it, ran and prayed under their breath. And every night I long to coax you from that phonograph, but it's drained the appetites I once fulfilled. Its gaping mouth, obscene and wide, turns every tune to laughter, and its arm it waves commands to have me killed. It comes to me in dreams and it declares I'm Joan of Arc. You can burn me, but I've power from above. You've gone deaf to every word that I could say. I'm reaching out the only way you'll hear. I beg into a microphone for you to turn my way, and with my voice on wax, my body disappears. So play me on your phonograph and swear that I'll be yours, though your heart and voice can never more be one. Just drag that needle on me as I spin my loving course, dreaming only of your kiss. All the charms of yours I miss as I pop and as I hiss.